arteries are obstructed. You're into the area of myocardial infarctions. Dad,
I got it.
What would the faculty at Northwestern say?
Dad, I'm in the 12th grade year at Oxford. More than the human body, and no part of the human body is quite as mysterious. And we'll start with the aorta and work our way through the entire system by which blood is distributed. Aortic or pulmonary arteries are obstructed. You're into the area of
So that was a great speech. It started out about the heart and ended up being about the brain damage.
Wait, there's huge tickets.
Where?
All I have to do is ask her.
You know, you could split up the tickets and give her one, and when she goes, she'll be sitting right next to you, and then let the fun begin.
No, she...
If not, I'll set fire to you.
How can she stay... No, Trigger, I can't, man. I could just go up and ask her out for me and tell her I injured my voice rescuing hostages or something.
Hi.
No, it's Chris. Lori, I was just wondering tomorrow night if you weren't doing anything, that maybe we could go out.
So cool. You want to stick it in Tisdale's lunch for a laugh?
No, I can't do this. I'm sorry. This is wrong.
Sorry.
What is a glandular disorder or what?
I don't know.
But sooner or later, he is going to freak.
Oh, God!
How bad?
The worst. Look at a C.
A C?
A C. God, I am dead meat. I am sitting on a hook, rotting in the sun.
No good luck at home. Only death by lasers emitted from my father's eyes.
You'll get into a med program somewhere.
One marked brain transference serum.
You gotta keep an open mind about it. You should see the scar on his leg. Hey, Earl! Great talking to you, Earl. I'll get him to talk about it. Just wait.
Nah, forget it, man. Look, I'll see you tomorrow. And if brain transference has anything to do with having your head handed to you, you and your Uncle Earl can come on over to my house and watch.
I'm a real wild one. Bark, 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 boring, boring.
Sit tight and listen keenly while I...
God, man, I thought you were my dad.
Tabasco sauce.
Oh, shit.
We're a lot of trouble siphoning this stuff off from my uncle without him seeing it. Now we can at least try it.
Yeah, right. I'm gonna try this stuff. Come on.
No, you're not gonna try anything.
Come on, this stuff looks like cooking oil.
Yeah, well, let's see what it...
Would you stay for dinner and lessen the blow? Come on, help me out.
Will you relax? I don't see what the big deal is. You just blew an assignment.
Yeah, I know, it's a big deal. You know my dad.
Look, Justin and Sylvester Stallone.
Oh, yeah, so what does that make me?
Oh, yeah, well, you're like a cross between Don Knotts and Sylvester the Cat, with like maybe a limp ball mixed in for IQ purposes.
I don't think you qualified to be making IQ judgments.
Oh, you mean the actual grade?
Right,
just temporary grades. I got the temporary grade, and those are gonna like change without...
Are you in there?
Who's saucing your Bloody Mary?
Do you mind? I'm on a diet.
Earl, well, it's...
Well, pronto isn't good enough. 9 a.m. and read this note.
All right, have a good time. I'll see
you. Chris, are you all right? You look kind of funny.
Yes. Does this sort of thing happen often?
Doc.